Oh, the cocoa's ready.
It's not the holidays without cocoa.
Ha ha!
Hey, what's up, guys? Chase and Skyberry's here from Rebel. Now that we have the Graffiti, our top mount freestyle frame out, we wanted to go over some of its in-depth features.
Now, this is a street-worthy quad that really lives up to its name. Up front, you'll see the dual camera mount for the FPV cam and the couch mount hero mount. Then we have these body runners that comes down the length of the quad, which mounts the battery on an angle as well as offers a unique mounting position for the VTX.
Bryce, do you want to talk about some of the structural solutions that you've come up with on this quad?
Yeah, so you'll notice we've gone with a nested arm profile, where the base plate and the top plate are nested into the arm that create an interlocking profile. And this virtually eliminates slop in the arms as well as increases the rigidity.
That really works.
Wow.
Wow.
That's amazing.
Whoa.
As seen on TV.
As seen on Rebel TV.
But wait, if you order now.
If you order now, it's going to be full price. Yeah, so some of the features that we wanted to add to this, for example, is this battery capture. We wanted to be able to keep this battery lead out of the line of the prop spinning, just to optimize any of that, because we've all experienced chopping up all sorts of battery wires and battery wire things. This thing is super robust. It can handle my flying, which isn't as precise and precision as the pilots that we sponsor, but yeah, hey, that's what... Look at this troll. Provo, trying to get a job done here.
Yeah, it's a real exciting time for FPV, where a lot of new components are continually being released and renovated, and we wanted a baseline frame that we can continually attach all these renovations to. So here you see, for example, we have the Hero camera, which uses the body runner hardware attachment to offer the maximum portability and also protection for the GoPro camera, like a lens protector, as well as, if you look back here, a carbon fiber plate to protect the sensitive touchscreen that the GoPros now come with.
As we all hate too many trips over to Best Buy.
We were really playing with the geometry of the quad, and it took us a while to get it just right. You'll notice that all the components balance from front to back, but also they balance above and below the prop line for the best tuning and flight characteristics.
One of the main features of this platform that we've been building is to be able to fully customize the quad. We've accomplished this by including a variety of different materials, whether that be aluminum, the carbon, and the TPU, and you'll be able to fully customize it between aluminum anodization colors, tri-anodization colors, as well as customized TPU prints. Anyways, guys, thanks for hanging out with us. Real excited to get these things into everybody's hands and give us some reviews. We love pictures and show us some love. Subscribe to like to all of our content, and we'll see you next time.
Excited to see what you guys do with this frame. Peace out.
When we first started talking about this freestyle. Well, secret's out, guys. Rebel Graffiti, we got a top mount freestyle frame that we wanted to talk to you guys about. I think it's a unique one, and here's the reasons why.
So how do we want to use the frame?
I'm looking jolly as...
May your seasons be merry and bright.
Look, I look like a real millennial Kris Kringle right now, bro.
It's true.
Like a young country brat.
You'll see here I've got one built up with props and a battery on.
Oh, jeez. Oh, it's in the snow! Provo's down!